first when we registered for the event, this was before COVID hit. And when COVID hit, my soul was down. But then when I got an email that we're gonna be coming live, and I saw the Student Entrepreneurship Week and the logo, that the production was like mind-blowing, and I was like, we're gonna be part of that. Crazy.
At first I was in denial, but now the reality is kicking in and now my nerves are everywhere, but I'm very excited. But I'm looking forward to meeting everyone and then seeing, hey, what can we get out of everything here?
The expectations is to be quite I could say like a career building event.
And the experience of being live in front of Jack, pitching the idea, seeing how passionate I am about what I'm talking about, and seeing they buy it. I'm also hoping to learn a lot from all the other contestants. I mean, look, they are really amazing ideas and amazing companies as well.
So I'm quite excited to meet the finalists and quite excited to see the wonderful things that other young people are doing.
Everyone's here for a reason. They're here not for the prize money, although that would be great, but they're here to showcase their business and their talents and the ability to actually find a problem and solve it using innovation.
Students, are you ready for today? Woo! Yeah, that's about it.
Right, so you can all power pose with me while I explain what the power pose does.
Been groundbreaking, our first virtual InterVarsity. What an awesome event! And watching it from my desk, I must say that I was really, really, really impressed by the quality of student entrepreneurship. And I'd like everyone there just to give them a round of applause. Without you, this event wouldn't have been possible.
All right, so that's a wrap for today. Thank you so much for making the time to be here today and to show your support for student entrepreneurship. We really do appreciate it. I've been Nzigi Mkhize. Thank you so much to the team. To those of you who are leaving us, please do travel safely. Thank you.